My name is Ted Moran, and our course is Globalization's Winners and Losers, Challenges for Developed and Developing Countries. We are going to deal with some of the most controversial issues surrounding the spread of trade, technology, and investment. We begin, for example, with the resource curse. Foreign direct investment in oil and natural gas. We move to sweatshop issues, issues of corruption, issues of authoritarian rule. We look at the more promising area of globalization of industry in the developing world and building of supply chains. But then we turn that on its head and ask, does this come at the expense of the developed world? What is the cause of the US trade deficit? Does the outsourcing of jobs to India threaten workers in the United States? Is China becoming an economic superpower? We will investigate all of these issues and come to conclusions that require policy responses. And here's the surprise. Unlike everybody else in Washington, we're gonna figure out how to pay for them. I welcome you to the Georgetown campus. There are no prerequisites for this course, no math required. I'm Ted Moran, and this is Globalization's Winners and Losers, Challenges for Developed and Developing Countries.